Welcome back. We are playing some Fizz in the support. We are going to be running Electrocute, Sudden Impact, Eyeball, Ultimate Hunter, Triumph, Cut Down. So, there's been a big push for assassins to go into support. And we are going to see if this is any good. Almost. An ally has been slain. She's dead. And just like that, she tried to bully us, and she loses. Not sure where she's going. Assassins in the bot lane is a new build. Huh? Pretty easy. Once I get my W, I'll be able to get my electrocute off a lot quicker. Giving an extra 42 damage, looks like. Ward down. We'll come up here and do a surprise. Well, we'll go back. We do have Sheen, I think. So we're going to go Lich Bane into Storm Surge. Get some boots in the meantime. Yeah. All in all, not too bad. It's like they got her or Pantheon trying to invade. One jump ahead of you. So I'm gonna focus Senna when she starts to attack under turret. So they just put a control ward in our bush. Ping her. Okay. We'll do that. Make sure she got the assist on that, because Senna is very long range, but very, very squishy. Swimmingly. Pantheon's coming. Wow. Nothing you can do about that. Back off of that. Hopefully Ezreal doesn't jump around. He's gonna be right here. Yep. I'm gonna get this. Not like I'm gonna reach. But we stopped him. Zac can come now. The damage is insane. We'll put a control ward down. Pretty sure this is warded, but almost level 6. The reason why I kind of wanted to play Fizz was because I was doing some practice in the training tool, and his burst damage is just so insane early and late, you know? So we now we do have our Pantheon's ulting somewhere. Just gotta make sure she's right in range. She's the only one that can really attack that without dying. Xerath is getting ganked. Enemy killing spree. Only thing is, she didn't put her passive on me, so I'm kind of reluctant to go in if she instant kills me. But we can just keep going in. Oh man. Oh. That Lich Bane. It's gonna be pretty big for me. They won't catch me. I'm going right there. have gone for her, but... No! The moment when you just spam E to hopefully that you will jump. Alright. We shall go back. You have a full AD comp. No fear. Alright, so I think we can try to get this. She's gonna kill me. Yep, I had a feeling. But I thought she might auto her maybe while I was taking the first damage, but. We got huge upgrades. They won't catch me. We are good to go. Rawr. An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain. Your turret has been destroyed. Oh no. Where's Zach? He already used his E. Let's go. Help me. Nice. I do have E, so if you ult. Oh, nice. GG's. It's a pretty quick one. Looks like they. Can't deal with the AP Fizz in the bot lane, you know? It's only a 15-minute game. Can't complain about that. Alright. Well, if you like what you see, click the thumbs up. Comment below what you'd like to see next, and subscribe if you haven't. It would really help me out. I appreciate it. I'll see you all in the next one. Thanks, everyone.